now the yard, is that responsible of the landlord or the owner? The landlord or the
it renter? Depends on the house. So for instance, if your home is in an HOA community, most of the time the HOA takes care of, you know, the exterior. Right. If it's a single family home, then that's a conversation that the owner and myself would have in the beginning, who takes care of the yard. Usually it's the tenant and the tenant is okay with that, but we have to include that in the lease. You can just assume.